Hello everyone, my name is Kundesh Shah. Today I am sharing with you my project BEE simulation project on active high pass filter. So first question is that what is the filter, how it works? So filter, an active filter additionally uses an amplifier to provide voltage amplification and signal isolation or buffering. There are many types of active filters, active high pass filter, active low pass filter, band pass active filter and band reject filter also. So when we require or we need to remove some frequencies from any signal which frequency is decided by us, so that time we uses active filters. So I am going to my project on active high pass filter. So what is the meaning of active high pass filter? See here, a filter that provides or passes signals above a cutoff frequency FOL is known as high pass filter. This is the graph of active high pass filter, a characteristic. FOL is a cutoff frequency. So this circuit passes the frequency above the FOL. So this frequency passes through the circuit, and below FOL means below cutoff frequency, all frequencies are not passed from the circuit. So that's why this is known as active high pass filter. This is the normal circuit of active high pass filter. We connected RG and RF resistor and one capacitor and R1 resistor. Op amp has two input and one output here. So plus point and minus point. So there are a little bit difference between these two points. Plus point is known as non-inverting point, and this minus point is known as inverting point. Here we supply voltage connected to this non-inverting point. So when we connect supply to the non-inverting point, the voltage gain of this whole circuit is known as 1 plus RF upon RG. So this is the voltage gain formula of this is voltage gain of this circuit. And when we connected this input supply to inverting point, so what is the difference between plus and minus point? So when connected to minus point, the voltage gain of this circuit is minus RF upon RG. So there was a difference between these two point. Here we connected supply to the non-inverting point. And when connected to non-inverting point, so output to frequency is, output to signal is same as input signal. And in this inverting point, the output signal is opposite than input signal. So that was a difference between these two point. Here the amplifier gain I have explained in last slide what is gain, and the amplifier cutoff frequency's formula is FOL equal to 1 upon 2 pi R1 into C1. So here cutoff frequency, we can calculate cutoff frequency from formula 1 upon 2 pi into R1 into C1. Into R1 into C1, we can decide this value as per our need to calculate cutoff frequency. Okay. I have explained in my third slide this Voltage gain of active high pass filter when supply voltage connected with inverting point means minus point. Voltage gain is minus RF upon R1. And when voltage gain of active high pass filter when supply voltage connected with non-inverting point. So when plus point supply connected with plus point, voltage gain is 1 up plus RF upon RG. So now last slide is about applications of high pass active filter. So see, this can be used in many instances. For example, when needing to reject low frequency noise, humming, etc. from signal. This may be useful in some audio applications to remove low frequencies humming, or within RF to remove low frequency signals that are not required. I hope you understand little bit of use of active high pass filter. So now I'm going to my circuit multisim of the active high pass filter. This is my circuit, and my last output of this circuit. Now I'm changing the value. We have seen that C1 and R1 value changed. When these two value changed, the output will change. So now I'm changing the value. This is 0.05 01 microfarad, and R1 value will be 500 ohm. Now this frequency of 1 megahertz input frequency, amplitude is 5 volt peak to peak. Now see, this is output. See, okay, see, this is output of my active high pass filter. We have seen here, and as per that PPT, my output is came. So cutoff frequency of this circuit is approximate 400 kilohertz. See here, 400 kilohertz. So now I'm teach you my circuit. See, I'm connected supply to the non-inverting point with capacitor, one capacitor and one R1. Because output is dependent on these two parameters, and non-inverting point connected to the ground and one RG resistor and RF resistor. RF means feedback resistor, and RG is gain resistor. In op-amp, pin number 7 connected to plus DC 12 volt, and pin number 4 connected to minus DC 12 volt. This is fixed on every op-amp. 7 point for plus DC and 4 point for minus DC, and these two DC connected with ground. The voltage gain of this circuit is because of this non-inverting point, voltage gain is 1 plus RF upon RG. So 1 plus 50 kilo by 10 kilo ohm. So 5 plus 1, voltage gain of this whole circuit is 6. And we connected in output this bolt plotter, and this is a function generator. So this is my simple circuit of active high pass filter. We can change this value, and the output will be changed. So I changing this value from picofarad to nanofarad, and R1 value of R1 is 2.1 kilo ohm. So now we are seeing that see the output will change, and cutoff frequency of this output is approximate 500 kilohertz. So as per our requirement, we can change this two weak capacitor and R1 value, and frequency of output will be changed. I hope you will understand my this circuit on active high pass filter, and thank you for listening.